Welcome back to our Health Lifeside channel, where we feature different videos showing tips, fun facts, and natural remedies for some of the most common health problems. You'll also find videos on how to eat and live healthy. Please hit the like button and share our videos. Do you want to be updated whenever we upload new videos on our channel? Hit the subscribe button now. Signs your pancreas is in trouble and how to heal it naturally. What is the first thing that comes to mind when you hear the word pancreas? If your answer is cancer, you're not alone. A lot of people only think about their pancreas when they hear something about pancreatic cancer, which has been dubbed as the deadliest type of cancer if the 5-year survival rate is considered. Hidden deep in the abdomen, the pancreas is a flat and long organ that produces hormones and enzymes, which help in digestion. Although the signs of pancreas problems are often confusing, there are some indications that would require your immediate attention. Weird-looking stool. Does your stool float or is it light in color? If yes, then this is a sign that your body isn't absorbing enough nutrients. Your pancreas produces enzymes that break down fats in your diet while absorbing fat-soluble vitamins, including A, E, and K. Abdominal pain. Another common symptom of acute pancreatitis and pancreatic cancer is abdominal pain. The pain can manifest in different ways based on the underlying condition. In case the pain appears to begin in the middle and then radiates into your mid or lower back, and when it lingers for several weeks, that might be an indication of pancreatic cancer. Additionally, in case you have already consulted your doctor and you've been provided with medication, be sure to let him or her know if your condition has not improved. In cases when the pain happens suddenly and it feels intense and concentrated at the center of your abdomen, that's the kind that's linked with acute pancreatitis. Diabetes. Your pancreas secretes hormones that can help your body's insulin production and your blood sugar levels. If the pancreas is imbibed, it is typical for sufferers to be diagnosed with type 2 diabetes. In case you have your weight under control and you eat a healthy diet, being diagnosed with diabetes means your pancreas should also be checked closely. This holds true for a diabetes patient who has suddenly realized that his or her disease has become harder to manage. If your diabetes status has changed suddenly without any reasonable explanation, then pancreatic cancer. Nausea and vomiting. Nausea as well as vomiting, especially after consuming fatty foods, are some of the other signs that you need to watch out for. Weight loss. Although your weight loss could be credited to your new diet, you need to have yourself checked if you are losing weight and feeling pain as mentioned above. What to eat if you have pancreas problems? Lean meats. Lentils and beans. Clear soups. Almond milk. Spinach. Cherries. Blueberries. Whole grains. Fruits. Hummus. Cucumbers. Cherry tomatoes. What you should not eat if you have pancreatitis? Red meat fried foods. Mayonnaise, full fat dairy. Beverages with added sugars. Butter, margarine. Potato chips, fries. Nuts, avocados. Trans fatty acids, heavily processed foods like hamburgers and french fries from fast food. Deep fried or cooked foods. Food that contain refined flour, cookies and cakes. Drinking alcohol. Smoking. Do you have other tips you would like to add to our list? Let us know what you think about the video. Don't hesitate to drop a comment below and subscribe to our channel. Check the description below to see our favorite products. Until next time. And remember, a healthy life is a happy life.